excited to see you and Lucas, Lucas together, because I think you both have good comic timing, and I think if the writers went with it, they would have a good time.
I think they would have a good time. You know, it hasn't aired yet that the wedding scene hasn't aired yet. So just so you know, like I think this Friday or sometime this week coming up is when Adrian and Lucas are supposed to get married.
Right.
So I wouldn't say anything before that. Like, I mean, the audience doesn't know.
Yeah.
The audience doesn't know that basically Justin's going to show up and Justin's going to say, I still love you. And then, you know, she's going to have to choose between the two of them.
Right.
Which is when Anne
jumps in
for the kill.
She needs a man because she's spending all her time, you know, hanging out with Teresa in the bar with the strippers. You know,
you know
what? Give her a real man.
And nothing wrong though with Teresa and a bar full of strippers. I know. Anne needs work.
Yeah, I think it would be a lot of fun. Yeah. I want to ask you a little bit. You've been going all over the country promoting
books.
Jen Lilly, Deidre Hall, people like that.
Yes. I would love to. I have a children's educational company. It's called Write Brain Books. Write Brain Books, WriteBrain Books. You can go to writebrainbooks.com and check it out. It is the very first creative and narrative writing course for schools in the art of children's book offering. And we have a store where we also sell our products, which are basically illustrated children's books that have no words in them. They have lines on the pages, so anyone can write for their children. And Jen Lilly is a partner in the company. Deidre Hall wrote a beautiful children's book to one of our wordless illustrated books. You can get that. You can get Deidre's book on our website by clicking Write Brain Gives. And every book of Deidre's sold goes directly to our nonprofit. We're in 40 states in schools and after-school programs with our curriculum, and it's exciting. So that's what I do mostly, is run around town, run around the country trying to, increase literacy and raise self-esteem in young people who are often just measured by a test score and don't know how valuable
they are. Let's do it. We'll do it.
That's wonderful. Much success to you with this venture, and I look forward to seeing what happens with Anne on Days of Our Lives.
Thank you. Me too. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Day of Days. Yes.